Hi, my name's Dave Stregan, and back in 1998, I found a disassembled DeLorean local to me here in Pittsburgh. I asked the DeLorean mailing list for a little bit of advice about this car and whether or not I should purchase it. Greg Gilo said, don't do it. Harvey Siegel said, best used for parts. Scott Mueller said, I would not attempt to assemble this car. I would leave this one alone. D. Miller said, you have gone completely insane. Repairing or replacing anything on a DeLorean is no picnic, and undertaking the complete rebuilding of one would be a nightmare to all but the most able mechanics. Even our own Dave Swingle said, if you're looking for one to fix up, I'd keep looking. With that as a challenge, I had to buy it. were this close to making it to Memphis, but a last-minute major oil leak kind of canceled the whole thing, so we packed up a regular car and headed on down to Memphis. Being a procrastinator, the last work I did was the day after Memphis and didn't start until 2 months ago, and we had a lot to do. Always saying, if you put your mind to it, you can accomplish anything.